Water Valley Wildcats. Number 12, John Garcia. Number 4, Alex Sharp. Number 20, Jeremy Jackson. Number 17, Shiloh Hughes. Number 40, Jaden Jones. And number 43, John Riley. Water Valley did win the toss. They elected to defer to the second half. The very best will receive. The very best Falcons will receive to start the game. The Water Valley Wildcats will kick off and defend the South goal. Number 4, Angel Marquez. Bringing the score, very best 8. What about a walk at 0, 8:31. Number 15, Nick Bros. Kicker, number 5, David Pastor.
Let's go, Wildcats! Go, Wildcats!
Number 17, Shallow Hughes. Number one, Isaac Albiato. Clock at zero. Penalty on the play is illegal motion against the Water Valley Wildcats, so we mark. Point after try is blocked by the Wildcats, leaving the score with 7:33 to go in the half. The Veribest Falcons 28, the Water Valley Wildcats 0.
Thank you.
Baker. Number 24, Hunter Sturgis. There is a penalty flag on play. Number 4, Andrew Marquez carries the ball in, but there is a flag on play. No good, leading the score with 3 minutes and 35 seconds to go in the half. The very best Falcons, 34, the Water Valley Wildcats, 8. Number 2, Manny Gamboa, the holder. And number 24. Number 10, Aiden Barnes, the deep snapper. Number 15, Nick Rose, the holder. And number 5, David. Number Next up, our number 40, Dayton Jones, holder number 12, John Garcia. Snapper number 10, Hayden Barnes. Holder number 15, Nick Rose. Point after try is no good.
Water Valley Wildcat Marching Band. The Wildcat Band is proud to present their show, Blazing Bones of the West. The band is under field direction of drum major Mason Lemons. The band member of the week is percussionist Ethan Chapman. Enjoy the show. Thank you. Give it up one more time for your Water Valley Wildcat Marching Band and the Water Valley Varsity Cheerleaders.
John Garcia, the holder. Number 24, Hunter Sturgis, the kid. Number 9, Jaden Warren was the kick returner. Kicker with number 20, Jeremy Jackson. There is some penalty flags on the play. The very best Falcons. The holding call will be number 4, Angel Marquette by the Falcons is no good, leaving the score Veribest 62, Water Valley 32. Number 20, Jeremy Jackson takes the ball in from
Thank you. I have no idea.
There's a penalty on the play. Number two, Cannon Foot, is the ball carrier, carries in from a yard out. Penalty is against the Water Valley Wildcats. Barnes, the deep snapper. Number 15, Nick Rose, the holder. Kicker, number 5, David. Official timeout.
Keeps going to the outside. Water Valley Wildcats 38. 12 seconds to go in the third quarter. Thank you. Number 17, Shallow Hughes is the ball carrier. There is a penalty flag on the play. It'll be a face mask penalty against the very best Falcons. For number 40, Jaden Jones. Your holder was number 12, John Garcia. Your kicker, number 24, Hunter Sturgeon. Number four. Your holder, number 15, Nick Ross, goes. There's a flag on the play. That kickoff was more like 54-yard return for a touchdown by Shiloh Hughes.
Oh, kick it in.
Number 40, Jaden Jones. Your holder, number 12, John Garcia. Your kicker, number 24, Hunter Sturgis. One extra try is good for the two-point conversion, bringing the score with 8:30 left in the game. Number 7. Number 4. Veribest 90, Water Valley 54.
Run backwards, run backwards.
You're going backwards, bro.
You're in 200 yards. got that on tape, ordinarily you wouldn't believe it.
One after try is no good, leaving the score Veribest 90, Water Valley 60. Holder, number 15, Nick Rose. Everybody travel safely as they travel home. Also would like to congratulate the Veribest Falcons on a first playoff run in football. We wish you luck and represent our district well. Thank you very much. Thank you everybody for showing up and participating, all the help this year. Thank you very much.
Thank you for doing the sport. Yeah. Coming back and answer your way.
Good to see you.
I'm available, whatever. I'm not planning on going anywhere.
Okay.
They're not firing.
Nah.
You did a good job in firing.
Y'all remember next year, tell me the maybe it's on the side of the way. It didn't buy more.
Well, brought it up to get another expense.
It's the game.
I don't know if they will or not, but they need to have some extra ones to take them in.
Yeah, it's already falling apart. You see, look at that. It's, the wire is just loose. And if I'm holding it and moving the wrist, that's not bad.
I'm going to go see if I can pull out a big view of more out of the I'm not making any prediction on that thing.
Yeah, after that, I wouldn't.
Other than whoever loses is probably going to be coaching. Texas or Texas Tech.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Take care of that.
All right, y'all. Take care.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't imagine Troy's going to fix you, but you have a very safe.
Catch you later.
Okay.
Game.
Take care of that.
We'll probably see you tomorrow. Okay.
Thank you.
FBI for all the charges or something.
Shoes.
I have a theory. Maybe you should be